As accuser stories fall apart, Alabama people deliver Roy Moore a Thanksgiving surprise. Alabama Senate candidate Roy Moore's campaign has been rocked by allegations of sexual misconduct from multiple women. However, they have all failed to provide sufficient proof that their stories are true, and thus, serious questions have been raised surrounding the validity of the claims. As the stories of Moore's accusers continue to fall apart, the people of Alabama have delivered him a Thanksgiving surprise, which he could not be happier to receive. Judge Roy Moore has refused to drop out of the Alabama Senate race and categorically denied the allegations against him. Although many congressional Republicans want nothing to do with him at this point, he still has the support of many Alabama constituents, according to a new poll. This poll may have been admittedly unscientific, but sometimes, those are the best kind. After all of those hoity-toity scientific polls that predicted Hillary Clinton would win the presidential election last year could not have been more wrong. It also appears that this unscientific poll is not the only one which shows Moore as having a huge lead on his Democratic opponent, either. According to the Gateway Pundit, the judge is once again leading ultra-liberal Doug Jones in the predicted market, as well. Moore has since regained a huge lead in the predicted market. As of Saturday afternoon, the conservative candidate was back up on top of Doug Jones in the Alabama race. It appears as though the people of Alabama have seen through what was likely an opportunely timed smear campaign to ruin Moore's chances of winning an important Senate seat. Before the Post ran their story surrounding Moore's alleged harassment of women, he was slated to easily win in the Alabama race. It would have taken something drastic, something like women coming forward saying he had sexually assaulted them, to upset his chances of securing the seat. Lo and behold, that's precisely what happened. Moore's case should be worrisome to every conservative because if he loses, it sets a dangerous precedent. If Moore loses this election, the left essentially has a new secret weapon that they might use anytime they feel the need to steal an election from a conservative opponent. If Moore loses this election, it essentially means that a person's career can be ruined by allegations that come with no proof whatsoever. If the left knows that, we will begin to see many more accusers coming forward with stories from decades prior that cannot be proven but ruin the reputation of an otherwise good individual nonetheless. This is a dangerous precedent, whether you're dealing with a Republican or a Democrat, and it's one that all Americans need to be aware of and keep in mind when such claims seem to arise at the most opportune of times.